Keeping tabs of what is going on in your network can be a tedious job. Relying on Excel spreadsheets to control your IT inventory means you have to perform manual updates for every change. And even then, you're never sure you have an accurate and complete overview of your network. An automated network discovery solution would be a much more logical way to manage your IT environment. However, most solutions require you to install a client on every machine before you can get started. That is a time-consuming job, especially if you have an extensive network, and it assumes you already have an up-to-date overview of all your devices in the first place. So, how can you keep track of your IT assets without first having to manually inventory it yourself? Let Lansweeper do all the heavy lifting. Lansweeper's deep scan technology discovers networks of all sizes. It automatically explores any IT environment using a wide range of network protocols. Depending on the asset types found, the scanning engine then retrieves all kinds of device-specific hardware information, as well as an extensive list of installed software and user logon information. After gathering the data from your network, you can use Lansweeper's built-in reporting tools to identify risks, support cost-saving decisions, keep track of your hardware warranties, and so on. Take direct control of your assets and initiate remote control sessions, reset user passwords, deploy software updates, and so forth. The possibilities are endless. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you wish to receive new videos, tutorials, vulnerability updates, and more.